I've got some great news to share to all of you guys. Billy is making a comeback to the Roblox avatar shop. After the creator tried so hard to get him back up, it finally worked. We're still hoping he will be back up tomorrow, or probably after. But for now, we gotta wait until Roblox accepts it. Until now, the YouTubers like these are the reason why Billy was banned. Comment #bringbackBilly so we can help Billy explore Roblox.